MMG bringing you back with another video. And today we will be featuring our Jason Williams Jr. This is my 6 foot outside shooting point guard. I upgraded his stats a little bit just to make him not boring to play with. Obviously, I had to bring up my athlete one so I could start dunking and my jump shooter a little bit so I don't miss wide open shots and get angry over that. These are just like really stats you need. I'm not gonna focus too much on rebounding, but it just equals jump shooter goes up to a 93 point shot, which is absolutely killer. Athlete goes up to a 70 dunking. So that's pretty dope. And an 88 speed, 88 excel. That's pretty dope. And then an 88 ball control. That's pretty good too. We don't really care about defense as much as we do with all those other attributes. But yeah, I'm going to show you my animations and we're start playing in high school. Jump shot, I'm using 51. And this is the best for point guards. Not only it looks good, but it doesn't get broken like MJ's or Ray Allen's. The shot, I've been using this since like day one. I got the game. It's been just crispy on all my point guards. Of course, I use it on normal. You guys can use it on quick, whatever. I just get used to normal. My free throw, I have a really weird free throw. It's hilarious, but it's free throw 6. He dribbles the ball and then he like curls it between his legs and he just shoots a free throw. I like the form on the free throw. That's kind of why I like that. I didn't just like the animation. Oh, that was really cool too. I like the form of the free throw. You know, you got the L, you got everything perfect. So, my dunks, of course, I can't get anything yet besides like the default dunks they give you. So, I'm not gonna do under basket like dunks because my guy can't do that yet. My up is swing for now, but on this point guard I think I want to get like John Wall or Kyrie Irving's. I don't know yet. That's gonna be in the future. Nothing else for this. Because signature styles, I have Steph Curry as my contested shot. My dribble pull up is probably the best in best from these is A. Kogan. I have no clue what his first name is. And I don't know if he's a current player or he's back then, in the future, who knows. My spin jumper is Steph Curry just because he is one of the dynamic utmost shooters in the game. My hop jumper, I have Zion Stevenson just because I like this. I don't know, it's just really silky. Steph Curry is, like, really weird. I don't know. He just takes forever to, like, gather up the ball. My post fade, I want to say the best, but Michael Jordan's, you know, Bill Cartwright. Dirk Nowitzki puts his leg in the air to create space. So, yeah. Post hook. I use the classic sky hook because this one's, like, it's really funny if you hit a shot, like, in the park. It's just hilarious. You don't really care about these other post stuff, just whatever. I use default dribble posture. I can't use low because I'm gonna get I have used low before, and I've gotten a lot of kicked ball violations. And upright, you're just gonna get stripped. It's just crazy. So I use default. It's right there. It's in the middle, you know. Nothing crazy. Crossover 6. If you're not using crossover, oh, what'd I do? If you're not using crossover 6, then I don't know. I mean, you could use other crossovers, like crossover, I think it's 12? No. It's one of these. I don't know. I can't find it. Oh, it's 14. Yeah. This one's really good in, like, if you're in college. But you need to switch over to crossover 6 if you want to break ankles. Yeah. Crossover 19 is pretty good, too. I just figured this out. That's actually pretty nice. Whatever. Behind the back. I use behind the back 4 because I like the animation that he does. I think this is the one that Jason Williams like actually has like in his 2K, but the best one in the game is gonna be 14. It's the fastest one. But I don't really care about that. And spin 14's the fastest spin in the game. Hesitation, if you cannot use other hesitations. This one's the sweet step back one where everyone uses bang, bang, bang. Saw that step back. It's a really nice step back. It's really, really viable if you're a good shooter. Size up, I think I'm using 99. I just like how he creates space and then brings the ball back. And then what I usually do from there, if he's not on me, if I broke his ankles, I'll just take the shot. I don't know. I just like that type of dribble where he just, like, puts it underneath his leg, just throws that down, and then just can take a shot. D. Rose does that a little bit, especially in his rookie year where he won the MVP. That was lit. My inside out, everyone uses Jamal Crawford. Another good one you can use is obviously Kyrie and CP3 because they're the best dribblers in the NBA. The ISO cross, you can use a lot, but I use Jeff Teague to get a good... This is one of the most underrated size-up cross. I barely see anyone use it. And this one just has a crazy speed boost once you do it. And I'll show you guys after this. I escape. I use Kyrie Irving because I snatch ankles with this one. Another one I use, which is deadly, deadly, Darren Williams. Look at that snatchback. Ooh. Say goodnight to ankles. This one, too. I love Jeff Teague's. It's just so quick. Oh. Mannerisms. I don't use any of that. Because your guy just, like, there's a glitch in the game where, like, your guy will look like a complete, like, freak. So, I'm going to show you guys this Jeff Teague. So you just do it after the first dribble he puts under his leg. You just gotta do that speed boost. It works all the time in park. I don't know why it's not doing here. I don't know. I'm not a cheeser. I'm only an all-star one, which doesn't really mean anything. But you know, obviously the step back. Oh, complete silk. You cannot use your size up until you're all-star four. So like this. This one's deadly. Oof. Alright guys, so let's get into our first high school game. We are playing with the Midtown High School Bulldogs. We're going up against Fairview High School Tornadoes. So yeah. I don't know if I'm going to leave the cutscenes in. Just because this game is like really old now. And I think you guys would like obviously know the cutscenes. But I don't know. It's really an objective thing. But yeah, so we're getting into our first high school game. And obviously, I think everyone, if you're watching me, then I think you watch pretty much everyone else, MyCareer. Yeah. So here we get into our game. I think we're forced to watch this cutscene right here. It's not really a cutscene, it's just like there. I don't know. Your Bulldogs.
Yeah. Hey. Oh, damn.
Vic, come on. Let's just go find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up.
Vic.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's call me.
Boy, you know you ain't slaying.
Come on, the game's about to start.
That hairline. All right. As we get into our first, I think I have to fix my camera. I don't know. Come on, fam. Win this tip off. Oh, no, I'm good. Wait, I don't know if I want to keep it on this. No, I'm not keeping it on this for this career. Is there high? Yes, there's high. No. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Let him go. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful defense. All right, let's go. Oh, okay, that was not a good start to the career. Oh, you can do it in my career too. I didn't know that. I didn't know you could speed boost. All right, let's go. Oh, you ain't breaking no ankles, boy. Oh, yeah, just let him fly by you, you know? Beautiful defense. Beautiful. Oh, oh, wide open corner like a prostitute. Bang. You're obviously going to make that in high school. Oh, I tried to snatch that. I knew he was going to pass. That guy was on the come up. Okay, that one was all of my fault. But I'm going to get him back. Come on, fam. Oh, where are you going, fam? Wow. Oh, 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 and that's it. I don't think we're going to miss a lot of shots, so to say, but we're doing it. He's trying to be D-Rose at number one. He's going to tear his ACL three times in his career. All right, good luck, bud. So, beautiful defense so far. Watch me just mess it up. Hold up. Let me grab that re. I'm shooting it. Oh, that's nowhere near in. That's what you call a brick, ladies and gentlemen. So as we begin the second quarter, we are up 8-6. Oh, yeet. Oh, I can't move now. Whoops. Hey, give me... Okay, shooting guard, hello. We're doing it on the baseline. On the baseline, it's in. Wow. He hit that in his face, too. That was funny. Let me get this ball back, fam. Oh, why are you trying? Oh. See, this is dumb. Oh, I thought he was in drive. He's working on it. Wow, nice job with that Euro. At least he didn't do the James Harden, where he takes like 9 steps. Oh, green. Let's get it. We're wetter than the Amazon. That wasn't funny at all. All right. Come here. Get down low. Oh. I was going to post for him. Wait, what happened? I have no clue what just happened. All right. 40 seconds left in the second quarter. Come on, number one. What are you doing? Trying to break my ankles. Nah, fam. Back up. Did I just mess up? Yeah, I really messed up. Hold up, fam. Give you that step back cheese. Bang. Watch this. Boom! Oh, that's going in. Oh. Whew. As we enter the third, we're up 18-10. And I'm telling you guys. Oh, so if I didn't take that dumb half-court shot, I would have been 100%. Let's get into it, fam. Boy, you ain't doing nothing on me, though. All right, let's go, fam. Aw. Oh, oh. Hook you up. Oh, I meant to go to number 4. Come on, fam. Give me the wall. I'm wide open, hitting that all the time. Green release. Alright, let's go. No way. Brick. Once you hear that loud dunk noise, you know it's just a brick. It's just a brick. Nothing more, nothing less to it. Dang, calling Fairview out. I just want to get high school over with. I want to go into college because they have some badass jerseys. Hey, fam, pass up the ball, dude. God. I mean, he couldn't just throw me the ball like Tom Brady. Like, damn. I know he didn't want to do that. Eli. They had to take that time out to refresh their minds of what they're going through with Freak. I mean, Jason Williams Jr., of course. Beautiful defense. Huh, it kind of worked out. Hey, fam. Hey, fam. Oh. Oh. Oh, I ain't doing shit on him. Shoot that boy. Okay, well, my teammates are worthless. So let's get into the fourth quarter. We're obviously going to dominate. I'm just trying to break this little kid's ankles, bro. I just feel bad for him. Get dunked on. Aww. He didn't want to get it. Ref, where's my free throws? You get that rebound. See, if you were to max out your rebounding, you do the exact same thing. You're just going to grab the ball. It's all it is. You're not going to do it in a crazy fashion. You're just going to grab the ball in the air. You're not going to have butterfingers if you don't max out your rebounding. Made absolutely no sense to max out your rebounding. That's why I see everyone that has a 99 overall or close to a 99 overall and uploads a video about their 99 overall player, you don't see them maxing out their rebounds. At least most people that are actually like smart. I almost stepped out of bounds. Or backcourt. We'll hit that in his face. Nope. That is over. Oh, he should have just, like, did the Tim Duncan, just let us throw it. Feeling like I hit the light switch. God. Let's go. Oh, I want to go out because I know this. This boundary is very slippery. Bang. So we're going to obviously win this game. Nothing crazy is going to happen. At least to my consent. Yeah, this game is over. So we went 30 points, five rebounds, and a steal. Tall for 15 ain't that bad. So let's get into our second high school game, which is probably going to be against... Who am I? I'm the Bulldogs, so we're going to go up against the Dragons. And then we're going to go into our state championship game.
Patrick Ewing.
We'll do all this when we get to that day. But one college I'm really considering. I don't know. I haven't gone to Kansas. I haven't gone to. Oh, what have I not gone to? I think it's only Kansas. Yeah. I don't know why, but I don't like. I don't think I want. Oh, yeah. I didn't go to Georgetown either. I love Villanova. Louisville, I went to. They're really good. Louisville, not only in real life, but in this game, they're really good. So, yeah, we're going up against the Dragons. So, yeah. So, yeah, as we go into this game, I don't know what to really talk about. What the hell? So, let's get into this game, fam.
Tonight's matchup is your Parkside Dragons versus all the way from Midtown, the Bulldogs. Grab a seat and let's get ready for Parkside Dragons basketball.
Let's go.
Are you gonna just find your seat this time?
Hey, see.
Are you taping me?
No.
Oh, I'm making phone calls. He got caught.
I'm a networker, you know me. That's just what I do.
Oh, what a perv.
Hey, yo, Freak! Hey, we're gonna make it rain tonight, baby!
Woo! Yeah, Freak, let's get that win! Look!
Hey, get them hunnets out! Get them hunnets out for your boy!
This guy. Oh, I just hate these brown jerseys. They look like shit. Literal terms. Are you serious? Alright, I guess we'll have to do high. Living life. Alright, yes, we're just gonna do this. Whatever. Don't really care. Yeah. Where you going, bud? Get under the basket for me. I didn't dunk over him, but I went over him a little bit. Kiss on his arm. Another number one? Okay, well, when I break his ankles, hopefully it doesn't tear his ACL at that time, so yeah. Okay, well. No. Oop it. I literally thought my guy thought it was going to be an oop. Because the way he jumped was looking like he was going to go off of the oop. Dude, this guy gets stripped. Oh my god, I feel bad for him. This boy needs some handles. Oh my god, where are you going, fam? I like the click of the net, it's like sounds really nice. Well, I know you ain't trying to fucking break my ankles. Dude, this guy needs some handles, bro. Oh my god.
Let's keep it up.
Oh, I can't. Oh, I was thinking, like, you can't flop. God, this is the only time that I'll get a foul. Wow. Of course.
That's his first personal foul.
Oh my my God. Let's grab the rebound and we're out, fam. Should I use it? Oh, I just created so much space between my defender. No. Oh, God. Imagine if I would have hit that announcer. Let's go, fam. Oh, my God. I messed up. We're going to act like that never happened. Shoot the FM. Oh, thanks for that. Bring up. Bang. Oops. Oh, my point guard is just sitting underneath the basket. I almost said a racket. Get out of here. What's he doing? He sat down there for at least like 15 seconds. He did all that just to get stuffed. RIP fam. Oh, for a sled through. See how that create? Oh, whoops. Oopsies. I'm wondering, like, can you earn badges in high school? I don't know. I hope so. That'll be my new album coming out January 17th, 2024. Goodbye, that'd be nice. Straight fire, I'm telling you. Wow, what a contested shot. That ain't going in. It's funny as hell because I'm playing high school basketball and I got some tats. This boy ain't hitting anything. Didn't block it. No, of course. Alright, well, let's get this. So I'm shooting 6 for 9. It's not that bad. I have 4, or I have like 2-3 steals or something. 2 steals and a block. Come on, fam. Is it possible to like lose a high school game? Like, I can't imagine losing a high school game. Oh, it's out. I don't know why I say out when you're going backcourt. It's technically out, but I don't know. Whatever. No, I'm not doing that stupid stuff. I'm not 99 overall. No, I'm yeah, just let me shoot it, you know? Yeah, I'll make that 100% of the time besides that one. Subtract 0 from that, you know, fam. Oh, why are you leaving your man wide open, dude? Like, seriously? That ain't chemistry, cuz. You need to hit the gym. And learn how to play some defense. James Harden. Get out of here. Trying to cover me, boy. Oh. I give him that, but he wasn't trying to do anything crazy. Oh, why'd my guy... Oh, I got a green race, though. I wanted to go up and, like, put up a layup, but nah, fam. They didn't let me do that today, Ronnie 2K. See, that rhymed as well. I did that accidentally. Not today, Ronnie 2K. This is Yang. Wow. Let me hit her up real quick. I'm gonna sign them DMs. Just kidding. Oh. I would have laughed if you want to miss that. Like, I wouldn't just laugh. I would just, like, tear up. I'm trying to get, like, the killer crossover badge while I'm trying to, like, get in high school. I'm going to see if I can get it. Oh, caught me racing. He's just going to slide past me like that? Oh, let me get that. Oh, cookies. Let's get it. Bring it up court. Oh. I couldn't get away from my defender. Throw that. Okay, well. Thanks, fam. Dude, no one can stop me. It's too easy.
2 points. Freak.
That's out. Oh, played him. Played him like DJ Khaled. Write him like a textbook. Ooh.
2 points.
That was a nice Kyrie. Speed boost, kind of. Wasn't really a Kyrie speed boost, but I'll take it if I made the point. Or the shot, which will lead to points. Let me get that. Let's go. Bring it up court. Let's go, guys. Oh, my God. Look both ways. Are you retarded? Both ways. That guy's really smart. Really, really smart. Wow. The second time this game. You, sir, are a complete moron. Wow, just leave me wide open. Oh, stop reaching, stop. Oh, God. He hurt me. Oh. It's so funny because you just, like, take the stupidest shots in high school. And in college, you got to be kind of conservative with your shots. Because obviously, you're trying to go for that number one overall, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what I did just there, but. Pulled it off. Pulled the trigger. Let me slide past him real quick. Oh. Okay there. Watch out. This guy's a tough guy. That's not going in. Let's go, guys. I ain't passing you the ball. It's funny as hell because, like, Jason Williams is, like a passer. He was known for his passes, but, like, he was a really good scorer, too. My player, like, will rarely ever pass. He's just hungry for points. Hit that. Bang! Good way to end off a game. 30-10. Once again, we hit 30 point. Oh, we didn't. Oh. Whoops. But I don't know, for a series, I probably want to go to Louisville because Jason Williams went to Marshall and he transferred. No, I think he went to Florida State first and then he transferred to Marshall. It was one of those. I don't know. I can mess with Arizona. I can't go to Kansas. UConn, maybe. See, I wish they had, like, Michigan State, like, Notre Dame. And I wish they had those, like, type of things, but, like, they don't. really want to go, because, like, Michigan State and Alabama are my favorite, like, colleges. But, like, obviously, Alabama is, like, a no-name, like, basketball team. Their basketball team is, like, ferociously terrible. And then Michigan State, you know, their basketball team is all right at times. So, Arizona, we got here. We got Kansas, Connecticut, UConn. I really like UConn. I played with my main player there. Yeah, that's where I went. So, as we get into our state championship game, we're going to an unknown high school. And they're the Phenoms. Well, they ain't going to be the Phenoms when they lose this game, fam. I'll tell you that much. Living the dream. Oh, the ironic thing is I'm wearing a Spike Lee shirt right now. No joke, fam. That's actually funny. I didn't do it just for the series, obviously, but, like, it's ironic, fam. They should tell you, like with these, like, bigger games, they should tell you, like, what stadium you're playing in.
Yeah, we hit the spot right now, though. Oh, yeah, you know my boy's about to take it.
Look, I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game.
Give
for
my friend back. Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
CeCe, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Freak it. He's going to take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, freak. Show them no mercy.
Hey, he's got a... Yeah, look at his phone, dude.
Hey, retake his state. Hey, take your state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay.
Vic.
Alright, yo. She up on me, like, hard right now, though.
That's funny. Oh, we're in our shit jerseys again. God. They're actually funny. All right, fam. Another number one. Another 1-1. Okay, that was not funny, but 3-1s, Illuminati, is officially confirmed after all these years. I shit on this kid. If he didn't get fouled, I would have shit on his basketball. Boom. Boom.
Giving a game away,
like,
ref.
I'm sorry about that, fam.
First personal foul. At the line for your Phenoms, Ben Bishop. At the line for two.
Let me get this rebound real quick. Up. Oh. Just kidding. Sorry about that. Let's get back into this. I didn't mean to do that foul. I just wanted to pause it. Whatever. Let's go. That three. Let's go state championship. We gotta go out big this game. We gotta end our high school career big. Oh, I thought it was on the other way. Thank you. Well, I should have waited for the animation. Oh, I'm going to do it this time, though. Dude, that is hilarious. Imagine just pulling up to, like, in practice, you're just doing that free throw, like, over and over again, and your coach is just, like, watching you, like, what are you doing, fam? Of course. Let me get him back real quick. Hold up, fam. Come here. Get out of the way, center. Hit that in your face real quick. Bang. That shit is usual. My shots are crucial. Oh. What you gonna do, fam? Oh, I didn't block that. Go. Let me back them up. Let me show these prospects my hook game. My hook game. Oh, another one. I got that block, right? Yes, I did. Come on, fam. What a layup, fam. Beautiful shot there, center. Oh, whoops, whoops. I did not want to do that. I wanted to do some sort of crossover. Trust me. Oh, oh, no. Ain't doing that thing. Get out of my way, center. Oh, God. This guy. Oh, my God, I missed that layup. There's no way. Oh, my guy didn't go for a block. I would have blocked. Get out of here. Gotta show these. Oh, I thought they went in. Wow. I'm shooting 6 for 8 right now. It's not that bad. Oh, I was about to say he was going back again. Oh my God, he did. That is just hilarious. So is the shot in his face. Bang. What a beautiful shot. Oh. Hold up, fam.
That went between his legs.
Oh, it went through his legs. I feel bad for the computer. Oops. Surprised I didn't get a green. Let's go. Shooting guard ain't gonna do anything. Wow. Surprised. Alright, let me embarrass him real quick. Hold up, fam. Where are you at? I'm coming for you. Come on, guard me. Get on me. Okay, I'll just mess with your point guard real quick. And your small forward. Play some good defense, you know, gotta get the prospects up, you know what I'm saying. Ooh, can you go to Texas? With the Longhorns? I wonder. I would kinda wanna go. Another green. Shit, slight. Oh! I missed it though. That was pretty funny. Was dead. All changed. Let's go. Bang. Bang. So did I have 30? Yes. Let's make it 70. Oh my god. Can I open it to myself? Nope. Guess not. Green!
Let's go!
Let's go. Win our state championship. Oh, God. Oh, did he? Oh, I thought he fell. Oh, he's like getting stunned and shit. Oh. Give me the ball, fam. Let's go.
Oh,
almost went out. Wow. Okay, well. Looks like we're going to win this game. Obviously, from the start, we need that. But, question is where we're going to go to college. I should actually start thinking about that so we don't sit in that college choosing menu for like 20 minutes just to think about what college we're going to. I think we're going to go to Louisville. I don't know why I almost said Louisiana. Yeah, we won the state championship. It's lit. It's gonna be lit for the next couple days, you know. If we can go to Texas, then I'll consider that in Louisville and UConn. I really like UConn too. The women's basketball team is like undefeated like every year. It's crazy, but I'm not a woman, so I don't think we're gonna go there. What's going on? What is going on? Yo. Yo. Oh God. Did I just mess everything? Hey. Yes, I'm not going to Kansas. I'm not going to Georgetown. I'm not going to Arizona. I'm not going to UCLA. I'm not going to Michigan. So I'm really left with Louisville, Villanova, Longhorns, and Huskies. I think we should do any, meeny, miny, mo. You know what? We're just going to do random. Oh, wait, no, I can't really prove that, but wow. I mean, there's nothing where I could really do to entertain, but I mean, I haven't gone to Longhorns. I kind of want to test that up. You know what? I don't want to go to Louisville or Longhorns. I made up my mind, Louisville or Longhorns. I really like Louisville. I love Louisville. They're really good. Louisville or Longhorns. I mean, KD went to Texas, but then he like got transferred. So we're going to take over his legacy with the Longhorns.
And I feel I will be too. So I'm excited to announce I will be the newest audition to
audition.
University of Texas at Austin. Longhorn Nation.
Longhorn Nation.
A black cowboy, black rodeo, Harlem in the face up in here like I.
Alright, so really it's nothing cool after this. Nothing interesting at least.
Frequency vibrations. Well, you know that little dance he does? He came out doing that.
Yeah, we're gonna stop there. Freaking and vibing. Freaking and vibing. Freaking and vibing. Freaking and vibing. I think we're gonna stop here for a day, guys. Once we load into our MyCareer, our MyCareer, really. I think we're gonna stop here today. So next episode we'll be playing our college career. Yeah, we can stop here. Yeah. So the next video will be our college career and getting drafted. Hopefully I don't go to the Heat because there's been one. The exception of being drafted by the Hornets, my shooting guard. But I think I'm going to be going to the Miami Heat again because this is my point guard. I don't want to go to the Heat. Their team is completely terrible on 2K. So, yeah, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And leave a like, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.